A social engineering attack is when someone tries to trick you into doing something dangerous, like downloading malicious software or sharing personal information such as username and password or your credit card details. How to identify social engineering emails? Social engineering attacks typically happen through email, ads, or on websites that look similar to sites you already use. Social engineering emails look like they're from a legitimate source, such as your bank or Google, but they're not. Never send personal information over email unless you're absolutely sure who you're sending it to. Don't use the reply address in the message, since it can be forged. Instead, visit the official website of the company in question and find a different contact address. Legitimate sites, like Google or your bank, will never send unsolicited messages asking for your password or financial details. If you get an email asking for this information, be suspicious. And don't download any attachments unless you are sure of their origin. How to avoid social engineering attacks on the web. A website cannot detect if your machine is compromised. If a site says you have a security issue or infection and asks you to download software, be sure to download the software from a reputable download source. When visiting a web page, pay close attention to the page's URL. Attackers will often make this URL look similar to a genuine site. Before you enter any personal information on a web page, check the URL to make sure it starts with HTTPS. The S indicates that the connection is encrypted and secure. Look for browser warnings. Some browsers, like Google Chrome, will warn you if the site you're trying to visit is suspected of social engineering or malware. Pay attention to these warnings and think twice before entering personal information. For more tips on how to protect yourself from social engineering attacks, visit the Google Safety Center.